money they're after?
Well, that certainly doesn't apply to me, and I resent your attitude, madame. It goes to show that as far as you and I are concerned, you don't understand the situation at all.
On the contrary, I understand the situation only too well.
Please don't. Quite true.
You loved him or told me so.
And you.
The one thing at least I know.
It's over and done with now. To what?
I worried at first and left.
Our son.
And now I don't care a jot.
I'm black.
Indeed. I've not been
in England, right? I'm going to join the queue. Not I.